either. Here's a tune that was written in 1958 by Iain Maclachlan, who lived on Benbecula in the Outer Hebrides. I think its first name was Dr. Mackay's Farewell to Creagorry. But in 1962 it became known as the Dark Island after a BBC miniseries about spies and torpedoes and murders on Benbecula. Most of it apparently was filmed on South Uist, but it was set in Benbecula. So here we are, it's the Dark Island.